to love you. Put nobody else above you. I'm completely yours and you are mine. You're the gift from God I've dreamed of. We will build a home with his love. Put your hand forever.
This afternoon we gather in the presence of God to give thanks for the gift of marriage, to witness the joining together of Brandon and of Lillian, to surround them with our prayers, and to ask for God's blessing upon them so that they may be strengthened for their life together and nurtured in their love for God.
We will grow together in faith, face every day.
I want to say on behalf of the family, I thank everybody for being here today. I'm proud of these two young people. It's an honor to have Brandon as not a son-in-law, but he's a son. And I couldn't be more proud of any daughter than Lily. She makes a beautiful bride and a beautiful wife. You better take care of her. And I know he will. He's an honorable man. And I just thank the Lord that he put him together.
I will be the shelter that you need. We will walk together in faith, finding our way together in faith. We will grow together in faith, face every day, together in faith. And though there will be days when we let each other down,
you repeat after me, Brandon. I, Brandon.
I, Brandon.
Take you, Lillian.
Take you, Lillian.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
Lillian, I need you to repeat this vow to Brandon. I, Lillian.
I, Lillian.
Take you, Brandon.
Take you, Brandon.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my
promise. Together in faith, face every day. Together in faith. Together in faith.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be a faithful and loving husband.
To be a faithful and loving husband.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
With this ring.
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be a faithful and loving wife.
To be a faithful and loving wife.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
Can't get my mind away from thoughts of you. 2 weeks ago today, you were just the girl I drew. And now I think it's time that we decide lovers or friends. And we would be fools not to follow what our hearts suggest. So think it over and let.
By the authority of Jesus Christ and the state of Alabama, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man separate. Brandon, you may kiss your bride.
Oh, easier is us. Can't keep my hands away from holding yours. And your eyes like gravity keep pulling me close inside of your world. And now I think it's time together we find a life of our own. Together is hard when it's sight on the gates.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Sergeant and Mrs. Brandon Noel.
When we touch, you and I be easier as us. Oh, easier as us. Straight to the point. Straight to the heart, I knew you were right from the start. You and I would be easier as us. We don't need three words, just one. One can sum us up. You and I would be easier as us. We don't need three words, just one could sum us up. We're a couple, a pair. It's apparent when we touch. Oh, you and I be easier as us. Oh, easier as us.
A dream that I can call.